Welcome to a series of videos designed to help you get the most out of Final Draft 12. In this tutorial, we're using a Mac, but we'll show you the Windows menus if they're different. Our focus is on customizing and saving script templates. A Final Draft template is a reusable document that's formatted to industry standards or to your personal preference. For example, the template for a one-hour TV drama has page breaks at the end of each act, while a feature screenplay doesn't. The New From Template command creates a new document from a pre-formatted template. To open a new blank template, simply go to File, New From Template, and from the five categories, pick the type of document you want to work on. Categories include Structure, Script, TV, Graphic Novel, and Text Documents. After you've written your script, you can change the format entirely by applying a different template to the work. For example, you can apply the Stage Play template to a finished feature-length screenplay by going to Format, Elements on Mac, or Format, Element Settings on Windows. Then select Apply a Template. Once a template is applied, elements such as scene headings, action, or character names will be formatted accordingly. You can customize a template by going to Format, Elements, and choosing the element you want to change. After selecting the element, you can alter its font, alignment, spacing, and indentation to your specs. For example, I need my scene headings to be bold and underlined. With a couple of mouse clicks, all my scene headings are bold and underlined. Repeat this process for any other elements you want to customize. Once the elements have been customized, you can clear the pages and save the new template to your computer or to the Final Draft template menu for easy access. To delete all the text so your template will be blank when you open to write a new script, just press Command A on the keyboard for Mac or press Control A on the keyboard for Windows. Then press the Delete key. Next, to save your customized template, go to File, Save as Template, choose Add to My Templates, and give the new template a name. And that's it. You'll now see your template in the My Templates category when you choose New from Template. To delete a custom template you no longer want, simply click the X on the right side of the template, then confirm the deletion. Now you know the basics of using, customizing, and saving script templates. Thanks for watching. If you have any comments or suggestions, we want to hear them. Just go to Help, submit feedback, and let us know what you think. If you need technical support, go to Help, get support for access to Final Draft resources, including email, chat, and phone services. To watch more helpful video tutorials, visit the Final Draft YouTube channel at youtube.com/FinalDraftInc. Final Draft, the industry standard screenwriting software.